Like, DK, do this more, man.
I wanna cripple the lake. I wanna biggie me face. I wanna be at the top. I'm on my roof for the rocks.
Okay, guys, we have something serious to talk about. I was doing my thing on TikTok. I was just scrolling, and I happened to come upon a video. And the video, I think I lost it because I closed out of TikTok. No, here it is. Apparently, I found out that Pammy Baby, Aiden's girlfriend, I don't know if they broke up or not. I've heard stuff about it, but I don't know. They apparently, I didn't mean to say they. They slash them. She apparently makes music. As you can see right here. And we're here to listen to it. From what I heard on the TikTok video, which was Like I Do, it was awful. So we're gonna start with Like I Do and go down. Because she has 4 songs, and they're on Apple Music, Spotify, streaming services.
Boy, you crazy.
I'm trying to contain my laughter right now. Seriously, I heard that first lyric, I almost died laughing. This is so bad, it's unreal. The only good thing about this song is how nice of a voice she has. She's offbeat, she's quiet, the beat is way louder than her, and you can tell. If you have this on your playlist, and you play this in a car, you're getting booted immediately, bro. Oh my god. That's the chorus. That's the whole chorus. Nobody loves you like I do. She even has composers. What does a composer do? Well, I'm sorry, Pammy. I had to stop you there. I think it blessed all of our ears too. A person who writes music. No god fucking way. A person who writes music, especially as a professional occupation. 2 composers. And you come up with this?
Nobody touch you like I do.
You're a professional composer. And in a minute, the only lyrics we've gotten is, nobody loves you like I do. Are you serious? Whoever gave you this job should be fired. There is no way. You need to be fired. Gone. Is this the whole song? She just says the chorus and then stops for 30 seconds. Where did she go? Did she have to take a fucking pee break? Where did she go? There she is. I have no words. She literally is repeating the chorus every 20 seconds on a 4-minute beat. The only thing she said is, nobody has loves you like I do. That's all she said. And 2 people wrote this song. Pammy, did you pay them a fucking penny and some tinfoil? You must have paid them the lowest of the low for them to write you 7 words in a song. If you even count, as a word. Nobody loves you like I do. They wrote you 6 words, Pammy. 2 people together wrote you 6 words. Professional people. You paid them a penny and a fucking sandwich wrapped in tinfoil. What the fuck? Oh my god. There's no way 2 professionals wrote this song. That is insane. It sounds like she just recorded a little bit, like a little 20-second bit, with like the nobody loves you like I do and the and then they literally just copied the whole thing and pasted it at random increments in the beat. Like, it's so offbeat. It's like you had her record this with no beat to it, and then you just put it on a beat and said, yeah, that's good. We're not gonna even tell Pammy about it. We're just gonna release it without Pammy knowing. Vidya, they just dropped it and Pammy didn't even know. She's probably so pissed that this song is out right now. I'm sorry, the only thing I look at, like, the only thing I can pay attention right now is just the titties. She has such nice titties, dude. It's insane. Like, I paused the video and it's in the way. I gotta look at the titties. Yeah, I'm done because it's literally just the same thing repeated like 20 times. This is Without You. By the way, this is her topic channel, right? She has an actual YouTube channel, but she has one video on it, which is like a makeup thingy. Her topic channel, it gained a subscriber. She was at 22 subs when I first looked at this. She was at 23 now. Who is subscribing? Yeah, you want to actively listen to Panty Baby music. Come on, dude. The beats are so good, too. And she just fucking ruined them. You know I'm better off without you. You know I'm better off without you. Okay, that one, this is a bit more on beat. Let me guess though, it's gonna be, you know I'm better off. You know I'm better off without you. This is atrocious. It's 3 minutes. Pause. It is 3 minutes of her repeating a chorus. That's why there's no lyrics on Apple Music, because you can learn the lyrics in 5 seconds. Falling. Again, the same composers, might I mention. The same two composers have written, I think, every song for her. She really paid them 8 pennies, one for each of them, and sandwiches wrapped in tinfoil. Come on, Panty. Really? You have millions on TikTok. This is on beat. It sounds like it. Jean, if you're watching this, let me know, because I don't got that perfect pitch bullshit like you do. Let me guess. Pammy. I'm not no composer, but I could write something better than this in 5 minutes. How about you pay me a tinfoil, a sandwich wrapped in tinfoil, and maybe a titty pick, and I'll write something better than this. Swear to God. Come on, Pammy. How is this so bad? You got two professional music writers, and it's awful. I will admit, this one is better than other ones. It's better than the other two, but it's still fucking trash. Pammy, if you consider yourself a music artist, I'm done. When did this release? What the fuck was- What was that?! This is an actual song. There's not 20 second gaps in between the chorus. Like, this is an actual song. But it's so offbeat, it's unreal! Pammy, down to conclusion, Like I Do is a 0. If I can't give it a 0, it's a 1. Without You is a 1. Tell Me is like a 2. Because your composers tried a little harder on this one. You must have given them like 2 pennies instead on that one. And Falling is like a 3. I'll give Falling a 3. Because that one's a little more on beat. But otherwise, Pammy, never drop another song. Unless if you pay some new composers like 5 titty picks and a few dollars to go to fucking McDonald's, please never drop a song again. Because this is atrocious. I don't think I ever want to listen to music again, because that was so bad. You'll probably be hearing Like I Do in a lot more of my videos now, because I don't know, something about that. Like I do. Yeah, I'm going to be adding that a lot in my editing now. I think I'm going to do that from now on. I don't even know what to say. Please go listen to some other music to wash your ears out, because that was so fucking atrocious. Holy shit. Bitch wanna pull up on the team in a new limousine. Fuck you want, lil' mama. I don't fuck with the drama. Take a trip to the Bahama. Now we ride on a. Bitch wanna pull up on the team in a new limousine. Fuck you want, lil' mama. I don't fuck with the drama. Take a trip to the Bahama. Now we ride on a.